Round one. Fight!
No breaker. Aya, one team. Here goes match between Chuan versus JBT ST. JBT ST, we have the Mika.
Round one.
Chuan.
Fight.
On Guile. We play on the P1 side. Solid defense. Oh, the flash kick. Was expected. One throw and a reversal. Stone Cold Stunner will cut the momentum off one attack and the Wingless Airplane. Nice EX flash kick into the UDK and a stun by Chuan. Misses, drops one combo. But still,
round
managed
two.
To finish that off.
Fight.
What? Oh, nice enter air. Forward. Nice crush counter into the full punish. Oh no. Caught by the grab of JBTS. The forward. Oh, cheers again. Nadesco won't process. Immediately. Nice timing there by Chuan. Needs a jab and he gets that jab. ST. Chuan gets 1 point. In the corner. Oh, nice air throw. Waiting for the Nadesco coming in and get trapped by the Irish Whip. Nice mix up there. Oh, goes for the EX flash kick. No doubts given there.
Fight.
Punisher makes sense by Mika. However, Gar still have a good life lead. EX Peach into eats the flash kick. Oh, that UDK into a throw by Chuan. Chuan gets 2 points.
Guile wins.
Needs one more to confirm into top 12.
Round one. Fight.
Chuan. Dash in throw. Ooh, crush counter. Flash kick. Play side defense. Oh, here it comes. Mika with the mix-ups. It'll be the command grab into nothing. Wow. Nice V trigger into that grab trap.
Round two. Fight.
ST has a life lead right now. We're looking for something that jumping high kick, not jumping high kick, but rather a normal high kick, standing high kick. Oh, going into the combo? Nope. Not gonna confirm that one. Oh, nice jumping into low shore.
Sure.